the story of the ant and the dove. Once upon a time, a very thirsty ant was drinking water from the river. Suddenly, the ant lost his balance and fell into the river water. "Help, help, help," cried the ant, but no one could hear his cries. A dove sitting on a tree nearby saw that the ant was in trouble. She quickly plucked off a leaf from the tree and dropped into the water. The ant climbed off the leaf. He thanked the dove for saving his life. After a few days, the ant was sitting on a tree. The ant saw a hunter aiming his arrow at the dove. Then the ant quickly bit the hunter's leg. The hunter cried with pain. The hunter's arrow missed the dove. This time, the ant saved the dove. The dove thanked the ant for saving her life, and they became friends forever. Moral of the story: one good deed deserves another.